the Mustangs. Find its way into the neutral zone, getting her stick caught up with Carly Aguirre. She stays down and has the stick of Adele Clark in between her skates, and they still haven't been able to get up. Taylor Hamm continues play for Manhattanville as she dumps it down. Still gotta love the pressure by these Mustangs. Hannah Beckman near it. She started this one. And it goes. Beckman still adding the pressure. Does finds KJ Zagula. Zagula to her left-hand side. Can't clear entirely. Taylor Hamm squeezing inside. There's the shot. And there's the goal. Hannah Beckman converts for the Valiants. And it is 1-0.